Last Supper.
I called you the house earlier.
We've all caught the plague. We must enjoy each day that's left.
Yeah!
Water, please.
I think you got two donations.
I'll take one too. I want vitamin.
What, you want it as a cone? Is that what you're talking
about? I want protein water.
I think it's that vitamin B. Brutality? I think it is. Vitamin S.
Vitamin brutality.
I'm only gonna do a single shot, so let me try to get one like bullet.
No, that's ambitious.
Too hard. Huh? I didn't know this was your shoot.
What is it?
I wanted to stay home.
I don't want color.
I thought you were in charge of
the light. No, I'm doing black and white, man.
Black I was back in the day, but I got out.
Same shoot.
So far, Jay.
What, Chris?
Well, imagine I'll take
a roll of scar.
I'm hot on camera, man.
It's not even slipping shots on it.
It's on you. Alright, so. We're Plaguebringer, for anybody who doesn't know, and we've got some CDRs for sale. Yeah, while they're hot, there. We actually only got like a few left, and they're
nice. Burger King! I'll
take one! Limited edition.
Yes!
Are they numbered?
CDs?
Right on!
We're gonna have new shit available real soon, that's gonna sound a lot better, and
RWs?
They're RWs,
right
yeah.
Over them?
Not RWs, just ours, CDRs.
RW, I want to ride over them.
Oh, yeah, can I use your belt as a leg band?
So anyhow, motherfuckers, this song is on the thing we have for sale.
Intrusive
Pain. The song's called So Wonderful. Songs you recognize.
Somebody pulls
game. Anybody? Anybody who can hear me right now, I'd like to see every single person that can hear me in this room. Just for one song. You know, just give me that. One song. Everybody, one song.
It's our family.
We'll promise that nobody gets hurt. People might get a little wet, but not hurt.
I'm already wet.
Well, come on, please, everybody. Even the ladies. The ladies are really nice to look at while we're playing up here.
Well, I'm alright. You don't need to go to
It's too prom. Like, it's cool. I promise you. Stand right over by Josh. He won't hurt you.
No, I'm
just keep
going. Let's do this up, brother. No, this way.
So we'd like to say thanks to Mr. Montez and Mr. Zach.
And that guy right there.
Mr.
Coffee.
There you go.
Coffee.
And all of the members of Decrypt for having us out.
Woo!
Always a pleasure to come. And
except Jimbo.
Yeah, no fucking Jimbo.
Jimbo's big shit.
Hey, where is Jimbo?
Flip Jimbo.
He doesn't like the represent.
Jimbo, you motherfucker!
He's gone, probably.
Come on, you Pierce bitch! Get up here!
I'm right by the door.
See, that's what I like to see. The ladies come on
this song
in.
This
alright, bring the ladies in.
Come sit by the door. Well, I'm in here.
Dude, where's your car at?
How many of you guys were here when Turn Pale was here?
Woo!
Oh shit!
That was some fucking groovy shit, huh?
Oh yeah.
It was interesting. Okay, it was
different.
They really took control, huh?
I didn't particularly like it. It was pretty good.
Alright, so.
They all look pretty good.
So I think Josh is ready. He looks ready to go. This is one of my favorite songs that we play. It's called Burn War Whore.
Yeah. Montez, first to serve.
Good job. Yeah, my toes the bottom. Say, who's got a smoked lip? A non-menthol, preferably. Sandin. Mandin.
That just lost me, too!
Hey, Brad. Bradley. Brad Van Der Zee.
There you are.
I want to see that bearded motherfucker right here.
Bearded Clint!
Yeah. Because eventually old boy's gonna be playing drums on this tune.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Woo! Thanks for Plague Bringer. Drive safe, please.
Holy shit.
What'd you say?
Regan!
Motherfuckers. Don't even need a fog machine.
Send a couple bodies by the way. I ran out of film. I got about a good 18 shots, you guys.
Jesus Christ.
Put this shit in now.
Now, man, now I wish I had some extra fucking bag of life and smoke. I'm gonna fucking dope.
You guys need some fucking live.
Hey, you know you can turn black and white on.
You guys are steaming.
I got
so hot.
Tell the fuckers in the print shop, I want this black and white. They get a black monotone thread. That's all. They do it with black and white.
The C41 process.
Yeah, I know.
That's what I shot.
Yeah, but you still have to press the same button to make that.
That'll do the same thing.
It's your shit. If you don't hit that button with your shit, it'll
just take it to the next one.
Right.
It does the same thing.
It's black and white film that can be processed color-wise. And it's not just the button, it's like, it's the way it, like, the chemicals develop the film. Not making the print, but the way
it
develops.
Okay, if anybody parked in the street, you gotta get your car out of the street and put it in the backyard. If anybody is parked in the street,
That's kind of sick.
I've never seen, except playing paintball, something. No, not my dad. Paintball, dude, I seen the fucker's head.
She's been to every fucking show that we've ever played through.
Was that where you came from?
All those motherfuckers
are Josh. Where'd you put those CDs?
Oh, they're in my backpack.
My backpack is in the car.
Yeah. Just get some water.
Right there.
Greg. Go get some water.
I got some water. I got some water in the car. I'll be right back.
I'll get some water.
Smoking. Get down.